Yeah. Not too far. Stay here. Yeah. Got our presentation about to start over here at the Hyundai Intelligence area of the booth. Come on over and join us and we'll go ahead and get started. It's a short presentation. It's only about 2 hours. Just kidding. All right, come on over, find a spot. You don't need to stand too far away. I'll just be talking about all these things right here behind me. So come on over and join us. Is it start time yet? Almost. Ladies and gentlemen, don't be shy. Step right up and take a look at the new technology from Hyundai that might seem like science fiction, but it's all fact and it's all here today. So come on up to the front. You do not want to miss a thing. It's great to see you and welcome you to ConExpo and to Hyundai Construction Equipment Americas. Now, while you're here with us, please speak with our equipment experts to learn more about what we have to offer. And also, please take a look at the three information stands in the booth to see a map of our outdoor exhibit, booth F6914 at the festival grounds. There's also a schedule of our other presentations, including updates on excavators and wheel loaders, a demonstration of our electric-powered compact excavator, and our remote control HL960A wheel loader, all that outside. Well, my name is Wendy, and it's my pleasure to welcome you and introduce you to some new exciting things from Hyundai. You may know about HiMate. It's a powerful remote management service that Hyundai offers as standard on all wheel loaders and excavators, down to the R55W. HiMate! It's a friendly-sounding name, isn't it? Sounds like a greeting from the land down under. HiMate! Say it with me. HiMate! Well, did you know that the HI in HiMate stands for Hyundai Intelligence? Our customers love HiMate for its ability to keep track of equipment use, flag maintenance intervals, protect against theft, and report on a wide range of operational variables. Do we have any HiMate users here with us today? Yay! Well, if you're not using HiMate yet, after you hear about this, you'll want to start right away. Today we're going to learn about some exciting new generation service and support capabilities offered under the Hyundai Intelligence Care umbrella. So let's take a quick look at High Assist. It's a new option for HX series excavators. It integrates a Trimble machine control system into the control monitor cluster. Who's already using machine control technology? Well, then you already know it's something that's here to stay, and we're committed to making it easy to use to improve your productivity and efficiency. What are some of the benefits of High Assist? Well, you can use it to set depth and slope at your job site, and this is important, you can achieve much more accurate digs. You know, safety has always been a foundation of the Hyundai brand and value that customers find in our equipment. Hyundai Intelligence has an important safety story to tell, and it's called High Detect. It builds on capabilities of our popular all-around view monitoring and intelligent moving object detection system. Wow, that's a mouthful. Might be easier just to call it AAVM. So who has experience using the AAVM system? Anybody? Well, once you've tried it, you'll wonder how you ever got along without it. High Detect has warnings that are relevant to working in confined spaces or on city streets or in high traffic areas. It even warns of overhead hazards. High Detect puts your machine on a digital leash. It prevents your machine from going beyond certain operational limits. For example, it can be used to limit the excavator arc swing in confined spaces, or limit digging depth to avoid known buried infrastructure. And it can limit vertical operations to avoid overhead utilities and other obstacles. Down boy. High Detect's rear detection system automatically warns the operator of nearby people and obstacles. And it does this through radar mounted at the bottom of the machine's rear grille. It's similar to object detection systems that you find in Hyundai automobiles, and we think it's important for our construction machines to have that same great technology. So when you add everything up that High Detect provides, you can see the benefits. It can greatly reduce worksite accident rates, it can reduce costs, and it can enhance the operator's efficiency. Hyundai Intelligence is more than just technology. It represents a business philosophy of taking care of the customers, taking care of you and your equipment in the field. And so you won't be surprised to learn about another new intelligence service called HiCare. It builds on the strong foundation that we've developed with the HiMate remote management application. Think of HiCare as a support platform that lets you get help directly from both Hyundai corporate and your dealer service organization. Hyundai manages it from the HiCare Center at the corporate office. HiCare brings together information from several sources, including warranty data, HiMate data, oil analysis, program results, and other reports from ECD, our Engine Control Diagnostics Program. It comes through our collaboration with Cummins, the global engine provider. And through HiCare, we offer fleet monitoring and management services to large fleet owners. For example, it can evaluate overall performance and recommend improvements. Just think, through HiCare analysis, your Hyundai dealer can make suggestions for improving machine use and machine optimization. That means matching machines to every job based on size and production capacity. But that's not all. A new capability offered through HiCare is HCEDT AIR. That stands for Hyundai Construction Equipment Diagnostics Tool. And the AIR refers to the fact that it works wirelessly. It's a software application that performs diagnostics tests on machines in the field using handheld devices such as Android or Apple phones, laptops, tablets. It's all wireless, no cables for running tests or communicating results. Another HiCare tool is the capability called SOS. As the name suggests, SOS gives the operator a way of notifying the HiCare center or the local dealer of a mechanical problem while the machine is on the job. It's activated through an icon on the touchscreen in the operator's cabin. The SOS alert includes data about the specific problem and lets the remote maintenance team determine and implement the right solution. We think it's worth noting that in all the intelligence care programs, Hyundai complies with AEMP standards for telematics, which is important for collaborating and integrating with similar services from other manufacturers. For example, you can export your HiMate data to any service that is also AEMP compliant. Well, we've covered a lot of ground. You probably have questions. So please meet with our Hyundai team members here in the booth to learn more about the new and updated wheel loaders and excavators on display. And thank you for sharing part of your day with us. And if you plan to go to the festival grounds, be sure to visit us in booth F6914. You'll find several new and enhanced wheel loader and excavator models, including an excavator that we're using to demonstrate high assist, which uses a 3D machine guidance system and the R35E electric-powered compact excavator. So have a great day here at ConExpo 2020, and thanks for being with us.
Yay!
I felt like awkward pointing because it looked like I was pointing to this one because I was trying to point to that one, and then I thought,